Hello and welcome to a video by me, Joke94. As I continue my let's play of Method of San Andreas, we won 100 completion run and we're doing some more side missions. We're doing an asset mission and we're doing the 0RC asset missions. Some of the most dreaded missions in the game, especially the second one. In fact, I think the last one's actually the easiest one. But whatever. Now, to buy this, you have to have done the wear flowers in your hair mission, which I just did. And you have to have $30,000 available, because you have to buy it first. And it costs $30,000. Duh. Also, while I wait for the phone call for the mission to actually be available, round the back of it, you can't actually get a Desert Eagle here. That is a Desert Eagle, should you want it. Which you probably will.
Hey, man!
Hello?
Carl, it's Zero.
Oh, hi, Z. You wasn't around when I signed the deeds.
Yes, I know. I was on a dangerous reconnaissance mission, deep into enemy territory.
Yeah, right, sure, whatever you say. I should come through and have a look at the business, you know?
Oh, of course, of course. I'll have to tidy up a bit. This place is such a mess.
Don't worry about it. I'll drop in soon.
When I say soon, I mean 5 seconds. Air raid.
Hey, what up, Z?
Nothing is up, Carl. Apart from my blood pressure. And the imminent collapse of my hopes and dreams.
Why?
As usual, the forces of darkness have triumphed over good. Life is nothing but misery, briefly interspersed with agony.
Homie, what you own? Whatever it is, you need to reduce the dosage.
Excuse me, but I never take drugs. We all know drugs are for losers and or sex maniacs. And right now, sex is the last thing on my mind.
Thank God for that.
Berkley is back.
Oh, Berkley.
Yes.
Who the fuck is Berkley?
Oh, just a man I once beat in fair competition. A man literally obsessed with revenge.
Oh, you putting hands on him?
No, please. I never initiate violence.
Oh, I know. You knocked his bitch.
No. I won the prize in the science fair. First prize, that is.
And now you want to pop you?
No.
And they say gangbangers is petty and small-minded. Hey, what's that bleeping sound?
That's him. We shall fight to the end!
Berkeley's launched a full-scale attack.
This is insanity!
All batteries commence fire! He's going for my transmitters! If he takes them out, I'll never be able to launch a counterattack.
No problem, man, but they're only toys.
They're not toys. They're just smaller.
Use the minigun to eliminate the enemy threats.
Bogey's at 12 o'clock.
How the hell does he know the truth and if he doesn't take drugs? This shouldn't be too bad with a mouse, I'm hoping.
Great kid, don't get cocky.
A good Star Wars reference there by the nerd. Listen, I'm hoping.
I see Barons at 9 o'clock high, Carl.
I don't see that one. Oh, there he is. You can't touch this, yes. Obviously, you only need one tower to survive. So losing one or two is fine. That's what normally happens on the console. Come on. Well, the ones over there do spawn pretty far out. So you know, they're on the radar long before you can actually see them. Oh, here comes a tri-attack. Or four of them, anyway. He's got a lot of these things, hasn't he? wonder how much money you wasted on these things. It's a bit extreme for a science fair. And the cops are on me. Well, we're the ones being attacked. It's not like we're attacking actual people, we're only attacking toys. Get over it, cops. You are cooked anyway. Maybe Berkley bribed them, took them after us. Crap, that was terrible. I think he actually did get the bomb off there. Actually, I don't think he did. I think I just got him in time. Also, why have we got a tower on another building? I'm surprised they allowed that. But yeah, the other one, the fire one as well, is actually on a different building as well. Yeah, weird. It's got some nice neighbours. Oh no, it survived. Even though it was actually off the radar though.
Opposable thumbs, we will fight you. Well done, Carl. Now leave. I must prepare for the battles ahead. Never have so few owed so many. Too little, three. No, that's not it. What is it? We will fight him on the beaches. Well, rooftops.
Yeah. That's weird. I've got 9 ammo. Oh, that's RPG in it. It's fucking crashed. Okay, it crashed, so I've had to do. Not only did I have to do the zero mission again, I have to blow them out with a minigun, the planes. I had to do the previous 2 story missions because it didn't save successfully. When I saved it after the last session with the San Fierro missions, weirdly enough. But I've done that, so let's do the most dreaded mission in this game, I think. Supply lines.
Hey, Z, where you at?
Go away, Carl. I'm very, very busy back here. Top secret stuff, not for your eyes. Too sensitive.
Come on, homie, where are you?
I said go away, Carl. I don't need any friends today. Thank you.
Man, them some pretty strong draws.
Yes, my hero. Carl, he came back and humiliated me. I shall probably turn to prostitution now, where I will be found dead and broken. I am a 28-year-old man whose landlord just helped him down from a hook from which I had been hanging from my underwear, contemplating my inadequacy for nearly 2 hours. Ow, my crack.
Look, you gotta get even, homie. What kind of weapons you got?
I've got a prototype of a miniature plane.
Huh, well, with that plane, we gonna go humiliate Berkeley.
Okay, cool.
Man, this is ridiculous.
That went right up my crack.
Berkeley has his sycophantic lackeys do all his deliveries. Well, we shall hit him where it hurts the most. Bring his mail order model business to its knees. Launch the Red Baron. His war crimes. One down, 4 to go.
I don't know how you go up and down. Crap. Now the fuel in the PS2 version is a timer. It will go down regardless of what you do. In the PC version, it is legit fuel. It'll only go down when you actually use it. So the PS2 version is significantly easier. Well, the PS2 version is a lot harder. Although I got no. Hang on. I don't know how you do left and right. Is it? No, up and down. Yeah, what's behind? Special control up is num 8 and num 2. I don't know.
His arm just committed. Be careful, Carl. Haha, only 3 delivery boys left.
Yeah, I don't know what up and down is, like, to like actually gain altitude and decrease it, other than control your speed. So this mission just got really complicated. So what I like to do is I land the plane behind the, you know, the thing, the truck, but I can't, like, dive down on it. At least very easily, anyway. And they can destroy your plane. It probably won't happen, but they do shoot it and it can be blown up. And if you stay stationary, it will actually trigger the self-destruct if you press the left mouse button. So you've got to keep moving. But I can barely control this because it hasn't told me how you go up and down. Only accelerate and deaccelerate. So I've got no clue what I'm doing. So I can't, like, keep it down on the ground, which is what I'm wanting to do. So yeah, that's great fun. Oh, here we go. It's going uphill, so it... But I can't keep it down because I have to, because otherwise I hit the roof. So I have to slow down, which means I hit the ground, which means I bounce off into the roof. Why does it not tell... There has to be a way to control the height of the plane. There has to be. Other than just accelerate and deaccelerate. Because otherwise it's stupid. If I fail this, I'm looking up the controls. This is, you need to know these things. So I need to decrease my height. I can't do that without just decreasing speed.
Only 2 left now, Carl.
I don't want to do that. Like, I'm going to land on the thing. You know, on the roof. That's how you end it. Screw it. I'm looking at the controls. Give me 1 second, please. Okay, I found it. It is actually the arrow keys. The arrow keys controller. That's actually pretty rare. It makes things easier.
Life or die, Carl. It's the only choice we have.
Dude, shut up. Of course, when you have to, because of the way they are, I have to use both hands to control the plane, so I can't shoot. It's the one advantage of a controller. I would definitely use a controller for this. If you can, anyway. God damn it, Copper! You see, because I'm to shoot, I can't control the plane. You can't shoot and control the plane at the same time. Which makes things super complicated. It's sort of the trade-off on the PC. You trade better fuel, you know, more time, basically, for dodgy controls. And somehow, I think, I don't know how he died, but he died. If this was a PS2 version, I probably would have run out of fuel by now. Just be warned, PC controls are awkward. Unless you bind shoot to something else. like right shift or something. Because you can't use left mouse button and control the plane properly at the same time. It can't be done. Because I need my right hand for the directional buttons, but then I need it for the mouse. And they're not in range of each other. I've got to be careful here. I don't want to blow it up with my plane next to it, so otherwise I'll just destroy the plane. So they're taking a bit of damage. Game, please, for the love of God, don't take the fucking piss at me. Oh my God, I almost killed myself there.
Now get her back home in one piece before she runs out of fuel.
Had I not accelerated at that point, I'd have self-destructed. Be careful of that. Why it's in the game, I honestly don't know. It's only there, so because there'll be times when you know you can't do it. But it really should be a different button. But as you can see, even with the dodgy controls on PC, it's so much easier than the PS2 version. Because that fuel is actually fuel, it's not a timer. None about the others, but on the PS2 version, it's actually a timer. Like, you can stay still and it will go down. On the PC version, that won't happen. I've had times where it's blown up on the roof on the PS2 version. It pissed me off.
Smell it! You know that ozone smell. Smells like victory.
And it's time for the last mission. Well, before I do that, I'm actually going to get some food. I will see you for the next last mission shortly. Alright then, CJ has had his food. Let's finish his mission. New model army.
What's happening, Zero?
I'm off to engage with destiny, good or bad.
What the hell are you talking about now?
The hour of judgment is upon me, and I must ask myself if I am a sheep or a goat. Carl, will you be my second? Here are some letters. I've left everything to you in case I don't make it. Please.
Already own it! What's wrong with you, man?
We are crossing the Rubicon. I am to engage in battle with Berkley. At stake, honor, and our very lives. It's funny. I've never noticed before how beautiful this time of year can be. I may never again see Rome in the springtime. A butterfly.
Come on with all the talking, man. Is you gonna battle Berkley or what?
It's a fight to the death. Come hither.
Behold, no man's land.
Man, y'all take this shit seriously.
Berkeley's headquarters is across no man's land. I'll drive the bandit, you fly the goblin, and help any way you can. If I get the bandit into Berkeley's base, he must leave San Fierro for good. Let battle commence!
Come on, pick it up.
Carl, don't be an idiot. Use the goblin to move that barrel.
How do you pick things up? Game. Come on.
Carl, I'm blocked.
Yeah, how do you pick things up, game? Game, how do you do it? Yeah, game, I get that. How do you pick up the barrel?
There's another cursed barrel in the way.
It won't let me pick it up. Is it left mouse button? It is. Okay then. Now what I do here is rather than help him out immediately, I will take out the enemy tanks first. That way, when he gets, because they don't respawn or anything, so that way I can make sure he doesn't die.
Move it, Carl. Berkeley's blocked me again.
Suck it, tank. Well, the tank's out until like the second half.
curse you, Berkley!
As you'll have seen, the enemy also have a helicopter, and it will block off Zero with different barrels and stuff. It's an easy enough mission, it's just quite time consuming.
Get a plank from our base and make a bridge across that gap.
Hang on, I've got some stuff to blow up. Give me a minute. You could probably try and blow up the helicopter, but I never bother. It's not usually needed. And I'm pretty sure you can destroy it, the tanks, with the barrels as well. It's easier with the... I'll say that, did I miss? I think I missed. God damn it, okay, fine. No, you have to use the bombs. Okay. I'm trying to be careful not to blow up my helicopter, but I do believe you get a few. And don't worry about the time limit, you should be fine. You get quite a bit of time. Where's that tank? That escaped my wrath. Here he is. That's got to kill him. Yes, it has. Although it's a village. Oh, it's broke my helicopter in the process. But you do get a few, like I said. Drop the plank up the river to bridge the gap. Okay, that's fine, yep.
Get me a plank to cross that river.
Damn, stop lagging me. I'm your boss.
Berkeley's using tanks.
Carl, I know.
Grab a bomb and get rid of any tanks that threaten our progress.
It's a good job there's one left, otherwise this would be kind of pointless. They put three barrels in the same spot. Bit harsh. Now we'll raise up a bit so we don't get blown up again. There we go. I'm making droppable things on them, but they're dead. Who cares?
Carl, move that obstruction.
Oh god, whoops. I didn't see that. See, so I'm having to try and use left mouse button, control the camera, move the helicopter at the same time. It's bloody hard. I'm using my little finger for the left mouse button, just so I can actually reach the arrow keys as well. We're gonna need a plank. I know, game. Don't you dare do it, Zero. Don't you dare nag me again.
Carl, there's no bridge. There's no bridge.
Come on. Is this the last plank we need? Yeah,
I need
it is.
A bridge now.
Shut up, you cunt. I own you. I own your ass.
Get me a plank to cross that river.
There we go. We'll just get this barrel out of the way. What else is in the way? Another barrel over there. Oh crap, I missed it. Now he's going to nag me. Is that even blocking the cat? That's not even on the road, that's barely on the road. I tried to land it on him, but I think I missed. Probably got it.
Ha ha! Ha! Berkley, you, sir, are a loser. Leave the field of battle in shame, pack up your crummy mail order business, and get out of my town! Carl, you are all a duelist like me could want in a second. Sir, I salute you.
I've not as acquired the Zero RC asset. This property will now generate revenue up to a maximum of $5,000. Make sure you collect it regularly. I just jumped on the tree. The helicopter can't spot me. Anyway, thank you very much for watching, and I will see you next time for more Let's Play with Method on Andreas. The 100% completion run.